So we can write it in components. So we have a vector xy equaling a vector p1, 3 plus t times d1 minus 2. So if you write it in components, then x equals 1 plus t and y is 3 minus 2 times t. Then t is called the parameter for the line. So we see that here actually we need one parameter to describe a line. And we will say that the line is one-dimensional, which will be important for the remainder of the course.